I went to a boat, but because a boat couldn't do permanently, I had to wait until someone physically passed away before I got the bed. There was a waiting list for 13 years. It's like being in school, you have to be part of the group. And I like being my own individual person, deciding what I want to do instead of being told what to do. Sometimes good, sometimes bad. Same everywhere. Well, like, it all depends on the person you get on mostly with. There's a lot of jealousy everywhere. So, like, if you're friends with someone might think, oh, she's favouring her and him or whatever. I said, that's it. My man, I had enough. Here was a nightmare to hill up to Cheshire. Well, after 6 the price goes up from about 9 during the day to maybe 10 at night. 16 or 17 years. Physically worked hard for it because there were so many papers to fill out to get where you want to go, and it just took forever. Basically pages of this and pages of that, telling my life story, and some of it was hard to do. I felt that, number one, I felt that I wanted to go because time was just, I had enough. Number two, there was no one believing me until the house came up. They thought it was a big joke. I worked there from half 9 in the morning until nearly 6 at night, just doing paperwork. In the middle of me moving, we lost my good friend Toss. Believe in yourself and ignore the regret, because there will be people that put you down anyway. If you want to do it, you do it. It's worth it to have your own front door. I learned a lot when I was preparing to move out. I learned that I need good baths. I'm good at organizing things. People told me that I am warm and funny. I like the cinema. I love looking at TV. I like soaps. I want to talk about what life is like for people with disabilities. I want to say that people should listen to me. Sometimes people want to tell me what's good for me. Like, they tell me to go to a day center. I don't like day centers. Simple, I know my own mind. You can have your friends over to visit. I made a lot of new friends. New neighbors, and one is next door. There is no looking back and no going back. What I can do now, I can go to the shopping center near my house on my own. I have my own front door. I can go to the family center. I can visit my mom's grave. There is no looking back and no going back.